Hello, everybody, and I think you're probably so. Let's just finish this route. I'm also going to start the silk toe today. It's going to be a very, very long episode. Switch training, so okay. And yes, I'm definitely going to do a training video. Here's what I'm gonna do. You guys make sure you have to. Because the writing video will be done by someone to like say now as soon as I take care of the computer. Down because I don't want to. And I stored them in a piece of feet. That was easy when I had to. That is good until I get out of the So this is just 1.7. surprised that the player character is actually able to play the Poke Flute.
Thank you.
Darn it! Let's play curse. Okay, it comes from nothing but bright. Finally, we didn't have to yet again, I've been in this pit for a very long time. A long time ever since I started being in this place. I think I can do that. And if and this is why I no longer use. Oh god. Come on, suck it up, slash. Yay, slash. This is gonna be a very long time. Plus, now I'm gonna run out of PowerPoint for about it for a lot of things. So why are you doing things like this? Bad? I'm gonna go cut this cut video. I'm actually gonna go That's what planning I'm doing, cuz I don't want to see if I can go back to you and try to remember where it had to left or drop. That won't be fun. Yep, I'm definitely gonna make this part 2 of the Pokemon. I'm 29. Definitely episode 30. Literally when I take on Silco. I'm gonna use my last Piggy Brain, I'm just saying. I'll be back in a sec. Oops. I am back. Well, it turns out that I actually am very good when it comes to the counting. And I can tell from earlier where I'm going, I had to go there. Put on a new one. This is episode 29 and a half. The reason why it's 29 and a half, because it left off in the last episode and I felt like, I don't know, like switching into the parts, which was, I think, a better idea on my part. So, after this, I have 5 more videos before I do. Let's stick with you. Maybe on 28 more videos, that's what's turning me. Let's be by the end of that. And by the end of this battle, I get to call it Sakamoto! I feel like singing it. Sakamoto, you're up! Darn it. Sakamoto? There he is! Woohoo! Sakamoto, you're freaking awesome! Good too. Keep on fighting. Like, to get to level 28. Episode Let's just let you go to park. Or just one park. Okay. Yep, so get out of the picture, rabbit. Thank you. Back rats. People to write down what they want four people to help. Because Pokemon trainer Mesfire ahead of time kind of already said he's going to help me with the champion. Pokemon team champion. I don't like Pokemon team to do this rule. Unless of course somehow I can get them all and I've done one episode, which I don't want to do that, but it depends on how long it would take. So I might record, but in case of any, I'll think about it. It depends on how long it takes to find each other. Figure out how long it takes for any of I can do a practice recording before then. See how long it takes to fight it. 4 members of the week 4. After my training video is done. It's done training. And I might have known. And why are people not in? Never mind, I'm not going to sing the rest of the song. I don't know, I feel like singing a song with two strangers. So, no, bunch of ringers. And I don't know, if I could put it on, like, episode has been, like, over 40 minutes long. I don't want to watch a 40-minute video of somebody fighting every ringer without speeding it up. I don't. And if I want to speed it up, I'll have to pause. I will not speak at all. Okay. Oh, so this happened. I was... Because... I feel like I'm like randomizing those up on my own time. Oh yeah, I'm dumbest. I'm going to have to copy my pages. I'm going to have to transfer my emerald data because I'm going to record it as soon as I finish it. Then we'll do the next game. Then I want to finish that game so badly. Because it's my first update and I haven't even finished it. Even though the trick is a camouflage. I like when changing the Pokemon type. Cover when it fails. Yeah. Ooh, another 142. I hope so. Nice. I'm gonna go to 142. Definitely, I'm gonna go to 142 first. It's just a matter of some sort of preference and barely any kind of effect. I understand why barely a lot of people score and start on a Bulbasaur. There's not really a lot of trainers that you can pick out with. Let's see. This train is almost done. So let's be good. And I am done recording, sort of. Did I find everything? Okay, every trainer is set. Ooh, working good. One, two. Let's just start here first. Talk to the trainer. Don't you use a water hook on account of the shameless? New thing you think, Jacker people. And let's just fight the trainer because there's two or three other trainers, and I want to get this over with. Yeah. Wow. Sick guy. Right, go to level 20. No, come on! Really? Confusion? You can use anything but confusion? Well, that is more powerful than weaker your HP is. It's the opposite of a move known as... Like, some people in the first place know what I mean. Give up the music. Hey, come on! I'm going to eliminate the girl. Thank you! Critical hit! It's all worth it. Woo! You're level 42. And we fucking hit it. Oops. So that's the other part of the T4 mileage. If you really want to go like to round and catch Articuno, we have to go take the one from Cinnabar. Because I don't think it's healthy if you take the piece of idiot. I'll switch. Just to run a bit. Actually, I'm only switch it if it's really like comfortable and comfortable. Because I'm not expressed by going to the back or the back. Blister's a weak dragon class move. I believe it was convenient for Seedra to gain a team's evolving Kingdra, which is actually completely after game. It's only Pokemon introduced in the first generation and available until you beat the next Pokemon. So if you want to get a full battle, then you want to make sure you beat the game. And this is definitely not a too long video, just don't want a video over 40 minutes yet. Dad might have to take on Leechter.
Thank you.
Next time.